Hey everyone, for today's vlog, we are going to Climb Central Manila, my favorite wall climbing gym that's located in Mandaluyong City. Today, I also invited some of my Miss Universe Philippines sisters to join me.
One of our harnesses. So this one, this shoulder harness, the red one is what we call the belated, so this one is always in front. Okay? Just wear it like shorts.
So once you board, you can just tighten it by holding the buckle. Do you pull yourself up the ladder? No, you step and you go up, right? We have top rope. What is top rope? The rope is already attached at the top. So it's two parts long. One rope will, where the climber will be clipped in. On the ground is their belayer. Their job is to protect the climber in case they go from the rope. Another is our auto-belay lane. Auto-belay is you can climb by yourself, okay? So feel like parang gusto mo nang de-stress, you want to have some time alone, or ganit ka sa friend mo, you can use the auto-belay. Auto-locking carabiner. Why? If I open this and I like go, locks automatically. Then when you clip it over the top. Always double check by. Okay, so belay. What is the importance of belay? For example, this is your climber. As they go up, they create this loose rope. Now this loose rope is called a slap. You don't want this because the climber is going with this amount of slap from this height, that's how much they will fall. So for that not to happen, the belayer's job is to put tension on the rope by pulling upright. Number one rule about belay, never let go of the brake line. Four simple steps to have a belay. Your dominant hand will be on the brake line. So if I'm right-handed over here, same for you, princess, that's hand it, so you'll be on the other side. Okay? Step one, pull with both hands. Step two, transfer your other hand on the grip line. Step three, dominant hand down. Step four, back to starting. So that's your goal. Dapat wala ka lang mahila from the rope, meaning you maximize the tension. These are, you'll have information on the name of the route, colors of the route on the wall, and circles inside. So the easiest time you can do is what we call rainbow, meaning all the holds, all the colors you can touch. But the goal is actually just doing one color. So for example, itong circles na to, there will be black pies inside. What are those? The more black pies you have inside, the higher the grade, the more difficult to climb.
Electrician ka na.
Okay.
Wow! Gusto niyang chalk!
Lime green!
Let's go, Crystal!
So from there, straighten your arms, lean back, let go at the same time.
Yay!
So how do you feel?
That was a lot of fun. I felt like Spider-Man.
And we just started.
I know, yes.
Yay!
Friends.
Friends. Boyfriend of the year.
Where's my boyfriend?
Wala ka nun. Enjoy climbing, guys.
Yeah, you're a climber.
We're done with our safety briefing, and now we're gonna climb!
Yes! Crystal's gonna be my belayer for today.
Yes, I am now officially her belayer. Always, forever and always.
Miss Copper Mask is doing this one. Ayan, auto-belay. Okay, let's go, girl! Kaya mo yan, girl!
Next day.
Ah, diba? Princess, anong feeling?
Kasi I thought mabilis yung bagsak niya, pero hindi pala. So, next time, next try.
Next time, yeah. Next time.
vlogger for today's vlog or today's video, call it what you may. But we are at rock climbing today. All right, we got the professional here showing us girls how it's done. Grace is trying the auto-belay.
Kasi hanggang dito lang ako.
Kaya yan, girl. Let's ask Mao what she's feeling.
Yes?
Are you gonna go?
Ah!
But you came here!
I'm so proud of you!
Yeah. When she was climbing kanina, she felt her fear. Tapos nanginig siya ng slide. Pero she managed!
Hello, yung kamay ko nanginginig.
Like, I can't
eat.
I'm tired.
Let's go, Mao! We're gonna cheer for you. So we have an update. Franz went climbing. Yung boyfriend ni Princess. Akala niyon. So up there is the bouldering area. So we'll go up now so I can introduce them to my other love. My other love. The goal is to complete like the route. So halimbawa, you wanna do the pinks. You start dun sa my pie. And then you end dun sa my end. So we're doing the pink one. Yeah. Oh, I thought you were gonna fall. So that's so how you fall.
So it's not just physical, it's also.
You're getting the hang of it. Nice, nice. Okay, match mo na, match mo na. Nice. Ito si Grace. Grace the lizard. She's just been going. What the heck? What the heck? Grabe yan. Kaya mo yan, girl. Yeah, iakit mo. Right arm.
My arms will never.
So let's see what I can do here.
If you want to try out climbing, Climb Central Manila has a newbie promo from November to December 2021. This all-in-one package is perfect for first-time climbers, only for 1,300 pesos.